Welcome to PCS Current News Program. The topic of discussion is Meteorite Origins Revealed. New research has traced 70% of meteorites hitting Earth to three asteroid groups in the main asteroid belt. Studies modeled the evolution of asteroid families linking meteorites to their sources. The research fills gap in understanding the origins of tens of thousands of meteorites that have landed on the Earth. Significantly, NASA's DART mission in 2022 demonstrated the capability of altering the trajectory of asteroids to protect Earth from potential impacts. Major asteroid sources. The Massalia asteroid family, formed 40 million years ago, is the source of 37% of meteorites and chondrites. The Charon and Coronis families, formed 5.8 million and 7.6 million years ago, respectively, account for 33% of meteorites, primarily H chondrites. Flora and Nysa asteroid families contribute to 8% of meteorites. 6% of meteorites can be traced back to Vesta, one of the largest asteroids in the asteroids belt. Chondrites, primitive meteorites, preserve their original composition since the formation of the solar system. These meteorites offer insights into the early history of the solar system. Only 6% of meteorites come from the Moon, Mars, or Vesta, while less than 1% originate from Mars and the Moon. Researchers are still identifying the sources of the remaining 15% of meteorites. Meteorites have influenced life on the Earth, such as the impact that led to the extinction of the dinosaurs 66 million years ago. Now is the time for practice question. What percentage of meteorites hitting Earth come from three main asteroid groups? 60%, 70%, 80%, or 50%? Send the answer of this question in the comment section. Thanks for watching. For more informative content, like, share, and subscribe. And do not forget to press the bell icon to get the notifications.